हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. वेलकम टू यू इन गूगल क्लासरूम. टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी रीड आवर पॉलिटिकल साइंस चैप्टर टू कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल डिज़ाइन. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, व्हाई डू वी नीड अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अ एक्सप्लेनेटरी वीडियो ऑफ योर दिस टॉपिक एंड एवरीवन मस्ट केयरफुली वॉच दिस वीडियो. I am describe this topic as a summary, so listen carefully. In this topic, explanation it, a constitution of a country is a set of written rules that are accepted by all people living together in a country. Constitution is a supreme law that determines the relationship among people living in a territory called citizens, and also the relationship between the people and government. Constitution does many things. First, it generates a degree of trust and coordination that is necessary for different kinds of people to live together. Second, it specifies how the government will be constituted, who will have power to take which decisions. Third, it lays down limits on the powers of the government and tell us what the right of the citizens are. Fourth, it express the aspirations of the people about creating a good society. So students, all countries that have constitution are not necessarily democratic, but all countries that are democratic will have constitution. After the war of independence against Great Britain, the Americans gave themselves a constitution. After revolution, the French people approved a democratic constitution. Since then, it has become a practice in all democracies to have a written constitution. So we understood a constitution is necessary because of the following reason. It is an important law of the land. It determines the relationship of the citizens with the governments. It lay down principles and guidelines which are required for people belonging to different ethnic and religious group to live in harmony. It is specific on how the government would be elected and who will have the power and responsibility to take important decisions. It outlines the limits on the power of the government and tell us about the rights of the citizens. It expresses the aspiration of the people about creating a good society. So these points are very important for why do we need a constitution. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our most important for need a constitution. So thank you.